In a rare move, the Princess of Wales has taken responsibility and apologized for editing an official photograph after concerns were raised that it had been manipulated. The picture was released yesterday to mark Mother's Day in the United Kingdom. It was also the first official picture of Kate since she underwent abdominal surgery in January. The palace is refusing to release the original photo or any information about Kate's condition.